Dylan is a performer, musician, and one of America's greatest songwriters. Like a rolling stone. He is also an author, painter, and sculptor.
Hey, Mr. Tambourine Man, play a song for me. In the jingle jangle morning, I come following you.
At London's Halcyon Gallery, in the autumn of 2018, Dylan the visual artist and Dylan the songwriter come together in Mondo Scripto. Bob Dylan's handwritten lyrics are joined to his drawings to create unique new works. The words to some of Dylan's greatest songs in the composer's own hand are matched to original Dylan art.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
On some of the pages, Dylan has revised his classic lyrics, creating new drafts of beloved masterpieces.
Early one morning, the sun was shining, she was lying in bed. Wondering if she changed it all, if her hair was still red. If folks didn't sit their lives together, sure was it gonna be rough. They never did like mama's homemade dress, papa's bank book wasn't big enough. And he was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on his shoes. Heading out for the East Coast, Lord knows he paid some dues. Getting through, tangled up in blue.
The dialogue between lyrics and drawings offers unique insight into the creativity of one of the world's legendary artists.
John is in a basement mixing up the medicine. I'm on a pavement thinking about the government. The man in a trench coat, badge out, laid off, says he's got a bad cough, wants to get it paid off.
Bob Dylan is one of the greatest popular musicians there has ever been. He is a songwriter without peer. He has been awarded numerous Grammys, an Oscar, the French Legion of Honor, the Presidential Medal of Freedom, and the Nobel Prize in Literature.
Darkness at the break of noon, shadows even the silver spoon, the handmade blade, the child's balloon, eclipses both the sun and moon. To understand, you know too soon, there's no sense in trying.
Mondo Scripto is the latest innovation from the restless mind of Bob Dylan. An artist who demolishes boundaries. A voice without restraint.
She promised that she'd be right there with me. But I paid my masterpiece.